everybody. Welcome to the Mishnah Barn live Facebook lesson night. Got some exciting things going on. Before I start teaching, I just want to put a big thank you out there for all the people out there just making this world a better place for us. All the trucking industry, trying to keep those shelves stocked, and the people in rescue and fire and the police departments. And it's just amazing, you know, how much we can come together, and these people are putting their life and their health on the line to make our lives better. So thank you all. You know who you are. Too many names to mention. Thank you so much. All right. Also, we're going to change things up a little bit starting next, this coming Friday night. We've had some requests to teach some Parker lessons. So what we're going to do, we're still going to keep it Monday and Friday, but we're going to add an hour. So instead of starting at 8, we're going to be starting at 7. And Friday night from 7 to 8, we're going to do some Parker lessons. People are asking us, how come you're not teaching Parker lessons? So we're going to do that for you, starting at 7, and then we'll do the line dances normal time, 8 to 9. And of course, a week from tonight, I'm sure I'll be back here, right? A week from tonight, next Monday, people are asking for beginner lessons. So we're going to do some beginner lessons from 7 to 8, and then keep the 8 to 9, the intermediate lessons like we've been teaching and like we're going to teach tonight. All right? Now, we do have some requests. Let us know, when you put the comments in, let us know where you're from. All right? They want to know, where you're from? Putting these comments in. I know we have some requests to teach some dances, so I'm going to schedule them down the road. Let me see, there was that, that was their beer song. It's all about drinking, I think. Anyways, we'll get there. We did wine, beer, and whiskey. But we'll get there. So right now, let's get started. You're here so that we can entertain you and help you dance your blues away. So let's get started. This dance is called This Barn. This Barn. And it goes to a great song called This Bar, which many of us can relate to. I know there's a lot of great dance clubs out there all over the world. And this song has a special meaning for all of you when you've got that special bar, you know, where everybody knows your name, or at least knows the dances you know how to do, right? I'm gonna turn around. We're gonna start. So this is a fun little dance. When you don't have space, like if you're in your kitchen or your bathroom, I hope you're not in your bathroom. If you're in your kitchen, small steps. Don't have to take big steps. And of course, if you have a lot of room, by all means, you can stretch these steps out. So we're gonna lead with the right foot. We're gonna step side one, together two. So the weight goes on that left. We're gonna turn a quarter turn right and shuffle three and four. So now the weight's on the right. We're actually gonna turn another quarter turn and step side left, together right, and then turn left and shuffle seven and eight. So that entire eight count travels towards your right wall, okay? Notice we have new numbers. Our artist is working from home, and that's where the numbers are. So we made some new ones for you tonight. Let's get, again, so this eight count's gonna travel towards that right wall, side together, quarter shuffle, knee with the right, ready, and one together, two, quarter, three, and four quarter turn, five together, six quarter turn, seven, and eight. Very popular count, one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Now, weights on the left, we're gonna rock forward on the right one. We're gonna replace the weight back on that left two. So now we're gonna be traveling back towards where we just were with a shuffle three and four, and that was a half turn shuffle. We've got one more quarter to go to end facing 12 o'clock. So we turn and shuffle again, five and six, weights on the left, and we're gonna finish this eight count with a weave behind side cross, seven and eight, and all the weight is on that right foot and the left foot's length. All right, so travel towards the right wall first eight count, one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight, and then rock and come back home, one, two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. Here we go, ready with the right. One, two, quarter, three, and four, quarter, five, six, quarter left, seven, rock forward right, one, half shuffle, three, quarter shuffle side, five, and weave behind side cross, seven, and eight. Try it again, five, six, ready to your right. One, quarter shuffle, three, and another quarter, five, six, quarter left, seven, and rock forward, one, half shuffle, 3 1/4 shuffle, 5, we behind it over, 7 and 8. So we have all the way down that right. We are at a slight angle because of that crossover. So we're gonna stay at that angle. We're now gonna rock forward on the left foot, replace the weight on the right. We're gonna quickly step together with the left and rock forward on the right foot, replace the weight on the left. Yes? So we stay at the angle with that double rock left and then right. So we have that right foot crossed over and our left foot light. Ready, and rock forward, left, replace. And rock forward, right, replace. And we straighten out on that ambi. So you double rock, and then you quick and to face 12 o'clock. Again, ready, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and cross over 5. So we face 12, stepping side, and we crossed over 5. We're gonna turn back a half turn, stepping 1/4, 6, and then shuffle 7 and 8 with another 1/4 turn. So that was a half turn. We're gonna practice that double rock and crossover turn back a half and cha-cha-cha. Nice and slow, with that left foot rocking forward. Ready, and rock forward, replace. And rock forward, replace, and crossover, turn a half and shuffle left, right, left. So we're facing 6 o'clock now. Let's go back to 12 o'clock. See if we can add that. We've got one nice easy 8 count left for you. So remember, the first 8 count's gonna travel towards that right wall, side together shuffle. Ready, and side 1 together, 2 1/4 shuffle, 3 1/4 step side, 5 6 1/4 left, 7, and rock forward right, 1 replace, 2 1/2 shuffle, 1/4 shuffle side, then we behind it over, 7, here's your double rock, rock forward left, replace, and rock forward right, replace, and cross left over, turn left, shuffle 7 and 8. And it brings you to 6 o'clock here. Let's do it again. Traveling towards that right wall, 5, 6, ready, begin. 1, 2, 1/4, 3 and 4, 1/4, 5, 6, 1/4, 7, rock forward, 1 1/2 shuffle, 1/4 shuffle side, we behind it over. Here's your double forward rock. 1, 2, and a crossover turn back. 5 1/2 shuffle, 7 and 8. And you go into the side there with that left shuffle. Now the ending's pretty easy. It's just a jazz box and a 1/4 monitoring turn. So the weight's on the left, that right foot's light. We're gonna step over with the right and onto the top left corner of this imaginary box on the floor. Weight goes on that right. Pick your left foot up, step directly back on that left foot. Pick your right foot up, small side step. Step directly forward onto that left foot. So you've stepped on 4 corners of an imaginary box. That is on the floor underneath you. Let's practice this jazz box. Ready with the right. Cross back, left side, right. Try it again. Cross back, side, one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we're gonna finish the stance with a 1/4 monterey turn to face our new wall. So we touch the right toe out. We'll bring that right foot back to our left. You're gonna need to lift your left heel slightly off the floor as you bring that right foot home, and that helps you turn that 1/4 turn. You're gonna stay there and just touch your left toe out and bring it back together, putting the weight on that left, right foot light to go to the side. Yes? I'm gonna turn around so you can practice this last 8 count. Jazz box in place, Monterey 1/4 turn. Right foot's gonna lead. Ready, and cross over, step, back step, side step, forward, touch it, side, turn, right, left toe out, step together. So together step, weight in step, bring that left foot home, put the weight on it, and you're ready to go to your right. Try that again. This is the last 8 count, the jazz box and the 1/4 monterey. Ready, jazz in place, over, back, side, forward, touch side, turn 1/4, touch side, step together, and you're ready to go to your right. All right. Let's try from the top, from the beginning. This barn, because of this barn, we called it this barn, but the song is this barn. 5, 6, ready to the right. Side 1 together, 2 1/4 shuffle, 3 1/4 step side, 5 1/4 shuffle left, rock forward right, 1 1/2 shuffle, 3 1/4 shuffle side, then weave behind it over, 7 and double forward rock, 1, 2 and 3, and cross over. Then turn a half and shuffle side left. Right jazz box. 1, 2, Moderate quarter turn, touch it out, turn right, touch, step together. Let's do it one more time from that wall. 5, 6, ready side together. 1, quarter shuffle right, turn and step side. Quarter shuffle left, rock forward right. 3 triples down, triple half, triple quarter, sorry. And then we behind it over for 7 and double rock. 1, 2, and 3, and cross over. And step over, step back, turning and shuffle. Jazz in place. 1, 2, a Monterey quarter turn. 5, 6, let's try this wall, side together. 1, quarter shuffle. 3, and another quarter going side, and a quarter shuffle left. Rock forward, turn a half and shuffle, turn a quarter shuffle side, and then weave, then you double forward rock. 1, 2, and 3, and cross over. Turn back a half turn and shuffle. Do a jazz box. 1, 2, a Monterey quarter turn. 5, 6, 7, 8, the weight's on that left. So remember, the first 8 count is gonna go towards your right wall. Your second 8 count, you're gonna rock, replace, and come back to where you started. Let's try this wall. 6 o'clock, 5, 6, ready to the side. 1, 2, quarter, 3, and 4, quarter, 5, quarter shuffle, then rock forward right. Turn a half and shuffle, another quarter shuffle side. Weave behind it over, here's your double forward rock. 1, 2, and cross over, turn back. And cross over, turn left and shuffle, 7, and jazz in place. 2, a Monterey quarter turn, 5, 6, 7, 8. Finish the dance with the weight on left. You're ready to go to your right and stop the dance over again. So remember, you can take small steps. I'll demonstrate small steps this time. Ready to your right wall. Side together, quarter cha cha cha. Side together, quarter cha cha cha. Rock forward, replace, half shuffle, quarter shuffle side. Weave behind it over, double forward rock. 1, 2, and 3. And cross over, turn back. Shuffle side, do a jazz box. 1, 2, and a Monterey quarter. Let's see if we can do 4 more walls. Here we go. 1 together, 2, quarter, 3 and 4, quarter, 5, 6, quarter, 7, rock half. 1, shuffle, turn and shuffle side, weave behind it over, double forward rock. 1, 2, ankle over, turn back, and 5, 6, shuffle side, jazz in place. 1, 2, quarter Monterey turn. 5, 6, here we go, side together. 1, quarter shuffle, 3 and 4, 5, quarter shuffle, rock forward right. Turn a half and shuffle. Another quarter shuffle side, then weave behind it over, double forward rock, left first, then right, and cross left over, turn left and shuffle left. A jazz box. 1, 2, a Monterey turn. 5, 2 more walls. Here we go. 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, and rock. 1, 2, shuffle 3, shuffle side. Weave behind it over, double forward rock. 1, 2, ankle over your back. And shuffle side, do a jazz box. 1, 2, a Monterey quarter. 5, here's your last time, here we go. Side together, quarter, chop, chop, chop. Quarter side together, quarter, chop, chop, chop. Rock forward, half shuffle, quarter shuffle side. Weave behind and over, double rock. 1 and 3, and cross. Turn it back a half shuffle side, jazz box. 1, 2, and a Monterey quarter. You're back to your original wall with the weight on that left foot. All right, so when you do it to music, there are no tags, no restarts. However, I always like to end the dance facing my original wall. So the last time we do the dance, if you want, si vous voulez, it's up to you, you can do a half Monterey turn, right? So I would actually end doing it in this direction, 12 o'clock being behind me. I would actually do a half Monterey turn, touch, turn a half, touch, step together, and then just step forward on my right as I tip my hat, and that will end perfectly facing the wall you stop the dance on. If you don't do that, the song is gonna end anyway, and you'll just be like this, facing 3 o'clock. That's so right there. All right, so, are you ready for music? We count heads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's 7 of us.
But we're all 6 feet apart, at least.
We're under the legal limit. Try to keep that social distancing. Hey, tomorrow, I know you have to stay 6 feet apart, but it doesn't hurt to smile at the people while they're walking by you. Hi, good to see you. Happy to see you. We can do this. We're all in this together. Are you ready? You ready? Music, the same. My wife says this often. Dan, just be quiet and dance.
No.
Let's do it. This bar. Social distancing. Going to the right. In 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Make 5, 6, rock. Shuffle back, shuffle side. We need double rock. Hinge across, turn back, a half shuffle. Do a jazz in place. A moderate quarter to your new wall. Side to begin. Rock, shuffle half, shuffle quarter. Double low and rock. Crossover, turn it back a half to a jazz slide. Here's your moderate quarter turn. To the right. Turn to go left.
Make a mistake.
Turn it rock. Friends. Go back home. Me. Double rock. One, two, and three. Cross turn back a half. Jazz. Moderate quarter turn. To the right. One, two, three, and four. 5, 6, 7, and rock. We double forward rock. Cross over, turn back. Jazz. Monterey quarter turn. To the right. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and rock. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7. Jazz box. 1. Monterey. Shuffle side, we double rock, cross turn back, jazz bar, Monterey quarter turn, to the right, rock, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8, double rock, cross over, turn back, jazz, Monterey quarter turn. Want to do it again? One more time while it's fresh.
Yeah, we do. Yeah, we do.
Yeah.
Of course we do, Dan.
I'll pay you guys later, okay? We even have a musician playing. You. We'll have to do a performance at some point. Here we go. To the right. 1, 3. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and rock. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and rock. 1, 2, 3, cross over. Do a jazz. Moderate quarter turn.
In this barn, making mistakes and making new friends. Has grown up, but nothing makes sense.
Nothing makes sense.
Wasn't all night like neon in the dawn. I found myself in this barn. Oh, oh, oh.
Oh, last time. Excellent job. But you knew it already. Woo! All right. So that's this barn. I think they put the step sheets up there. Do you have any comments or questions? They're all too busy dancing to, like.
We don't know.
How can you dance in the. I know somebody wants us to review what we're made of, which we taught last week. So maybe at the end, I'll give you a quick review of what we're made of. We'll dance that. It's a good song to end with, right? Oh, he's giving me water. Thank you, sir. Thank you. How did you know? Oh, no water on the dance floor. I'm gonna get in trouble. I think you set me up for that. No drinks on the dance floor. You know that, right, Addison?
Gotcha.
All right, so what are we doing next? Perfect world. Just came to me, just remembered. Perfect world. I guess it's kind of a inappropriate, in some ways, title, because it doesn't seem like a perfect world right now, but the world is turning. It is spring. It will be summer. And honestly, we're going to get through this. You know that. I know that. We're doing good. We're here to dance. Perfect world. So this dance has a lot of fun, extra things to do, just like in anybody's perfect world. You have fun, extra things to do. Phil Vassar released this not too long ago off his new CD, and it's called Perfect World. Are you ready to get started? Everybody had a drink? Went to the bathroom? Used all that toilet paper you bought? I still don't get that. Just so you know, we have plenty of toilet paper here. We were lucky we got a shipment in before this all hit. We are stocked up with toilet paper. We could use some Purell or Germex stuff. When we open up, we need those supplies. You know, Germex, Sprague. When we actually do open up, I want every table to have some hand cleaner on it, sanitizer, you know, so talk to the governor and...
alcohol.
Maybe they'll ship us a box of it and say, okay, here you go. Now you can open your doors. You are supplied. Anyways, perfect world. Touch your right heel forward. You with me now? Hold and clap. Switch and tap that left heel forward. Hold and clap. Switch and touch your right toe side. Now this is a Monterey turn, or at least the beginning of a Monterey turn. You will turn that quarter turn, weights on the right. But what's different about it is we're going to step left over right after we turn and hold and clap on hands. Yes? Maybe. So that was touch side quarter turn, step left foot over, weights on the left, clap your hands. Wash your hands. Heel clap and heel clap and Monterey cross clap. Right heel. Ready and heel one, clap on two and three, clap on four and touch side, turn, cross over, weight on that left. Let's try that again. 5, 6, ready, right, heel, heel, and heel. Monterey, with a step over with the left, clap your hands. We're gonna add a shuffle side rock, and then we're gonna turn back 3/4 to go back to 12 o'clock. So we're gonna shuffle to the right, 1 and 2, rock 3, replace 4. Now that rock steps gets us turning. Our turn is gonna go right as we step back on the left, 5. Turn and step forward right, a half turn, 6. Here we are, back home. And we're going to shuffle forward left, 7 and 8. So it brought us back to where we started. From the top, heel cross and heel clap and heel clap. In Monterey, crossover clap, shuffle rock, turn back and shuffle. Ready with your right. Heel 1, clap on 2, and 3, clap on 4. Enter side, turn 1/4, step over, clap your hand. Shuffle side right, then rock back. Here is that 3/4, turn back. Forward, shuffle, left, right, left. Try it again. 5, 6, ready, and heel, and heel. Monterey, 5/4, 6, cross it over. Shuffle side, right, rock back. Turn it back, 1/4, half, then shuffle forward 7 and 8, all the weights on that left. All right, somewhat of an easy 8 count here. We're gonna do like a lunge angle forward touch, and then a left kick ball change, and then a lunge forward left and touch right, and a right kick ball change. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's try that. Lunge, touch, kick ball change. Ready with the right. 1, touch, 2, kick, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Weight is on that left, right foot is light. Let's add it. From the beginning, I'll get you doing that. Heel clap, and heel clap, and Monterey turn, crossover clap. Shuffle rock, turn it back, and shuffle. 5, 6. Ready, right heel. 1 and 3. Monterey quarter. Step over with the left and clap. Shuffle rock. 1 and 2. Turn it back. 3/4, then shuffle. Here's your lunge, touch, cable change. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Weight is on that left. We're gonna add a step quarter pivot into a weave. So we step forward right. We pivot a quarter turn left. Right heel comes up all the way down the left. We're going to weave. That was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We call it a weave because you crossed over, out, and then you went behind, like you're weaving. And we're gonna end this 8 count with a rock step. 7, replace 8. So, move towards the TV, or wherever you are. We're gonna do the quarter pivot into a weave, end with a crossing rock replace. So after you cross over, out, behind, out, you finished your weave, you're ready to cross rock. Right foot's gonna step forward, ready, and step 1, pivot 2, step over 3, step side 4, behind on 5, step side 6, cross rock, 7, replace 8, and the weight's on the left. Now we have an easy 8 count. It's just a Lindy 8 count. You shuffle side, rock step, shuffle side, rock step. So it's an 8 count of Lindy, going to the right, ready, and shuffle side together, side cross behind and rock, replace, side together, side cross behind, rock, replace. All right, so let's take it from the lunge, touch, kickball change, 8 count, into the quarter pivot weave, into the Lindy 8 count. Lead with the right. Ready, angle, lunge, forward, 1, touch on 2, kick, 3 and 4, 5, 6, kick, 7 and 8. Step forward, 1, quarter 2, weave over, 3 out 4, behind, 5 out 6, cross rock, Lindy 8, shuffle rock, 1, cross behind and rock, 3, shuffle side, 5, and cross behind, rock, replace. All right, let's put it all together. So far, we're almost there. 6 counts left. Right heel clap, and heel clap, and Monterey quarter crossover. Clap your hands, do the right. Ready, and right heel, clap, and heel. Monterey quarter turn. Step left over right and clap your hands. Shuffle side, then rock. Here's your 3/4 turn, back quarter, half and shuffle 7. Angle lunge touch. 1, kickball change, 3 and 4. Right kickball change, then pivot a quarter turn. Weave it over, 3 out, 4 behind, 5 cross rock. Here's your Lindy 8, shuffle rock back with the left. 3, shuffle side, and rock back with the right. 7, 8. One more time, then we'll finish this up. 5, 6, ready right heel. 1, 2, and Monterey cross. 5, 6, shuffle side, rock step. 1 and 2, turn it back 3/4. Shuffle forward, then lunge touch. Here's your kickball change, now with the left. Kickball change with the right. Pivot a quarter, weave it over. 3 out 4, here's your cross rock and your Lindy, shuffle side rock back. 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. So all the weights on the left. We're gonna do a step forward right. We're gonna clap our hands. We're gonna pivot a half turn, weight goes forward on the left. Clap your hands. And we're gonna end the dance with a step half pivot, step turn. So it's slow half and a quick half. It does end with a 6 count. I choreographed this dance to the song, so it does fit the song very well. And I think you'll have fun with it. Let's try that. Step clap, pivot clap, step half turn. Ready with the right. Step, clap your hands, pivot a half, clap your hands, step half turn. And the weight is on that left. One more time. Ready, and step right, half pivot, step half pivot. Put it all together. 5, 6, right heel, clap your hands. 1, 2, and a Monterey with a quarter turn, cross over with the left. shuffle rock, one and two. Turn it back to 12 and shuffle, lunge, touch, kick, or change. One, two, kick, three, and four. Five, six, pivot a quarter, weave it over. One, two, three, four. Five, cross rock, here's your Lindy. Eight, shuffle side and rock. Three, four, five, and six. Step, clap, pivot a half, step. Clap and then pivot a half, step, half, turn. All right, so now there's your new wall. We have a fun thing to add, and it's very easy. We're gonna tag it by walking forward three and a kick, and then back three and a touch. Nice and easy. We just step forward three steps, do the right. One, two, kick your left and back it up. Five, six, touch your right toe. Now this wall, the only wall, we do it two times in a row. So we just do it again. One, two, three, kick, five, six, seven, touch. All right, let's add the tag. Five, six, right heel, clap your hands. One, left heel, Mare, crossover and clap, shuffle side, rock. One and two, turn it back, three quarter, five and a shuffle, lunge, touch, kick or change. One, two, kick, three and four, five, six, pivot a quarter, turn, then weave it over. Three, four, behind five, cross rock, Lindy eight, shuffle rock, one and two, rock back, replace. Five and six, step clap, step, pivot a half, and walk it forward. One, two, kick it back up, five. We do it twice on this wall, do it again, walk it one, two, kick it back up. We're gonna begin the dance. Let's try it, here we go. Right heel, left heel, Monterey, step over, clap your hands, shuffle rock, one and two. Turn it back and shuffle, lunge touch, left kickball change, lunge touch, right kickball change, pivot a quarter turn, weave it over, three, four, then cross rock on seven, Lindy eight, rocking back, three, four, five and six, step, clap, pivot a half, clap, step. We're gonna pivot a half, we're gonna walk it forward once, one, two, kick and back up, five. We're gonna begin the dance, right heel, heel. Here's your Monterey, with your step over, clap those hands, shuffle side and run. Turn it back three quarter and shuffle. Lunge touch, kickball change. Do it again with the left, kickball change, quarter pivot, weave it over. One, two, three, four, five, cross rock, a Lindy eight, rocking back. One and two, rock three, four, five and six, and stop right there. We have our first restart, right here. We do the Lindy 8. You're going to hear it in the music. I think it's a great song. And the music kind of tells you what's coming up. So we're going to restart the dance. Five, six. Ready, begin. Heel and heel. Monterey. Five, six. Cross clap. Shuffle side and rock. Turn back and shuffle. Here's your lunge touch. Your kickball change and your lunge touch. Your kickball change and your pivot quarter turn. Weave it over. Ooh, I hear a restart coming. Begin, right heel, heel. Here's your Monterey. Five, six, cross over, shuffle rock. One and two, turn it back. Five, in a shuffle, lunge touch, kickball change, lunge touch, kickball change, pivot a quarter, weave it over. The music is slowing down, it's getting slower. Do the Lindy, one and two, three, four, five and six, seven, eight, step, clap, quarter pivot. Ah, this is the bonus tag right there. And you're gonna hear the music slowing down, so you're not gonna miss that. That's gonna let you know, oh, something's coming up. You finished a Lindy. The bonus tag is a step, clap, quarter turn, and then stop the dance over again. Yes, all sorts of fun. You're gonna end great. It's gonna be wonderful. So let's stop the dance over again. Five, six. I'm not even sure we're on the right wall because I'm not sure I slowed down. So you know what we're going to do? We're going to put the music on. And we'll do it a couple of times for you. Then we'll do a quick review of our what we're made of. You ready? Wonderful song. Have fun. One, three, five, six, seven. Heel. Monterey. Shuffle rock. Turn it back. Lunge, touch, kickball, change. Quarter, monitor, pivot, and weave over. Here's your Lindy eight. Here's your step, clap. Pivot it, walk it twice. Back up. Walk it again. Woo. right here at the beginning. Quarter Monterey crossover. Shuffle rock. Turning back. Lunge touch. Pivot quarter. Weenie. Lock into a Lindy ace. Step clap. Half pivot clap. Pivot. Walk it once. We're going to dig in right here. Monterey crossover. Shuffle rock. Turn it back. Lunge touch. Pivot and weave. In the landing. I hear restock coming. Right here. Right heel. Monterey. Shuffle rock. Turn it back. Lunge touch. Here comes another restart, right heel. Good job. Shuffle rock. Turn it back. Lunge touch. Quarter pivot. Weave. Lindsay ace. Step back, pivot. Walk it once. Begin with the right heel. Music's gonna slow down, dance with the song, do the landing. Step clap, quarter pivot. Woo, begin. Monterey. Shuffle rock. Turn it back. Lunge touch. Kick it. Quarter pivot, weave it. Landing. Step clap, pivot. Pivot and begin the dance. Right heel. Here. Monterey. Shuffle rock. Turn it back. And it ends nice facing forward. Any way you want to end. All right. Let's do it again. Do you have any questions? Is there something they want me to go over?
Again, we don't know that. They like the bonus tag.
They like the bonus tag.
That was an LOK. I don't know what that means. LOL is LOK.
Like any of these dances that have special things in them, the more comfortable you get with the song, the easier it is. And, you get to a point where you hear it coming. You know it's coming because you're comfortable with the song. So that's all it takes. A little repetition. Let's see if we dance it again. Right here. Here we go. And 5, 6, 7, 8, keep. Monterey cross. Shuffle rock. Turn it back. Lunge touch. Kick ball kick. Quarter pivot. Weave it over. Out behind. Lift the air. Step pop. Half pivot. Clap. Pivot and walk it twice. Do it again. Walk it. Right heel, Monterey cross, shuffle rock, turn it back, shuffle and lunge, hip won't change, quarter turn, weave it, Lindy eight, step clap, half pivot clap, pivot, walk it once, right heel's gonna begin. Kickball change. Quarter turn, leave it. Listen to the music. Landing. Here's your restart. Right heel. Monterey. Shuffle up. Turn it back. Long touch. Quarter pivot, leave it. Begin. Here we go. Restart. Right here. Weave it. Lindy. It's like John Robinson. step back, pivot. Walk it once. Dig it with the right heel. Here we go. Monorail. Turn it back. Long touch. Big inhale. Listen to the music. Slow it down. Do the landing. Step back, quarter pivot, hold. Right heel. Right there. Any kind of way you want to end, it's fine. Woo! All right. So the step sheets are out there. I think John's going to be playing this again so that you can take the lesson again at your leisure, which some of us have a lot. I feel like the retired person who says when you retired, he was more busy than when he was actually at work. But I think a lot of people understand that. All right, so we have a request. We did that twice, right?
Yes.
Okay. So we had a request to go over what we're made of. So this is going to be a review lesson. For those of you who joined in with us a week ago, seems like it was longer than that, but a week ago, tonight, right here. All right, so we start out with the triples, 1, 2, 3, and 4. These are the angle triples. 1, 2, 3, and 4. You're kind of not traveling too much, just tripling, angle, angle. But that left triple kind of preps your body to turn right. You're going to complete a full turn, quarter, half, and a quarter, chop, chop, chop. All right, there's our first eight count. Two triples, turn, turn, chop, chop, chop. Ready with the right. 1, 2, 3, full turn right. 5, and a shuffle. 7, and 8. Now you're traveling. That left foot's going to help you change your direction with a cross rock replay shuffle side, and then step over, out, behind side cross. So no turns, just moving your way back to where you started the dance. All right? Okay, scoot back over to the couch. Repeat that eight count again. So you cross rock with the left, 1, replace 2, shuffle 3 and 4, step over 5, side 6, and weave 7 and 8. Now that's going to lead us into our shuffle full box. We're going to shuffle side left, 1 and 2. Then we're going to pick our right foot up, turn a quarter turn, and shuffle side right, 3 and 4. We'll turn another quarter turn and shuffle side left, 5 and 6. And to finish the full turn, which is the wall behind us, we touch the right toe back, 7, and unwind with the weight going forward on that right foot on count 8. So let's do that shuffle box, going to the left, beating with your left. Ready, and side 1 and 2, quarter right, 3 and 4, quarter right, 5, touch back, half turn, 7, 8, and all the weight is on that right foot. All right, from the top, 5, 6, angle triples, 1 and 2, full turn right, shuffle side, then cross rock, shuffle side again, then sit over and out, weave behind your cross into the shuffle box, side and turn, touch back, half turn, 7, 8. And that's bringing the weight forward on the right foot. We're going to catch a weight with a rock replace coaster. So rock forward, left replace, and do a left back together forward coaster. Then we tap our right heel out, raise your right hand, snap your right fingers, switch and tap your left heel up, raise your right and snap your fingers. Yes? From the shuffle box, ready, in. Side together, side, quarter turn, side together, side, quarter turn, side, touch back, half turn, 7, rock replace coaster, 1, 2, 3 and 4, right heel, 5, snap, 6, and heel, 7, snap, 8, and weight goes on that left. Because now we're going to do a step turn cross clap, rock replace cross clap. So we're going to step forward right, we're going to pivot a quarter turn, we're going to step right over, hold and clap. Then we're going to rock side left, replace the weight on the right, cross your left foot over and clap. Yes, let's try that. Step turn, cross clap, rock replace cross clap. Ready with the right. Step 1, quarter 2, over 3, clap 4, rock 5, replace 6, cross 7. Now this is leading us into that figure eight vining thing, right? When you step side right, you cross behind, and then turn a quarter turn. You step forward left and pivot a half, so the right foot doesn't travel, because as you pivot, weight goes back on that right. You turn another quarter turn, stepping side, you cross behind, and then you turn a quarter turn left. And that finishes the eight count. This is a two-wall dance, only two walls. So you're now facing your new wall. All right, so let's, I guess I should try that weave again, and I think I'll do it, because it's two wall, you're only gonna do it either facing this wall or this wall, never 12 or six. So let's try facing this wall with that weave. Side behind quarter, step half pivot, quarter side behind quarter. Ready, and side right, cross behind quarter turn, step forward pivot half, side left, cross behind quarter turn. So that brings us to our new wall. We're now going to do a rocking chair for a rocking chair, two half pivots, and a rumba box to finish the dance. So we rock forward, right, replace. We rock back, right, replace. There's your rocking chair. We do two half pivots, step right, pivot a half, step forward, right, pivot a half. Way down that left. And we end the dance with a rumba box, side right together, left, forward, right, touch your left, side left together, right, back, left. And it's a little touch or a brush. I tend to brush it up because it preps me for my triple step to start the dance over again. Yes? I'm gonna turn around. Let's try the rocking chair and the rumba box, okay? Don't forget, rocking chair, two half pivots, rumba box, the last two eight counts. Ready, and rock. One, two, three, two step half pivots, five, six, a rumba box, side together, one, forward and touch, three, side together, five together, six, back and touch. Begin with the triples. One and two. Three, full turn. Five, six, cross rock and shuffle side. One, two, over, out, then weave into that shuffle full box. One and turn. Three and turn. Touch back, half turn, then rock replace coaster. One, two, right heel snap, left heel snap your fingers. Five, six, pivot a quarter, crossover clap. One, two, over three, rock and cross. Five, figure eight, bind right. One, two, turn three, pivot around. Five, six, rocking chair, here's your new wall. Two, two half pivot turns. Five, six, and a rumba box. One, two, forward three, touch four, five. We'll begin, triple, I'll be watching. Two, full turn right. Five, six, cross rock. One, shuffle side, over, out, behind. Weave, and then you shuffle full box. One and quarter. Three and quarter, touch back half, then a rock replace coaster. One, two, heels and snaps, right heel, quarter turn, crossover clap, step, turn and rock and cross clap. Five, six, here's that figure eight, binding. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, rock. One, two half pivots. Five, six, rumble box. So it's a two-wall dance. This will be our new wall. Let's do it one more time. Here we go, one and two. Three, full turn, five, six, cross rock and shuffle. Over, out, then weave, shuffle box. One and turn, three and turn, toe back half, rock and coaster. One, two, heels and snaps, five, quarter turn, cross clap. One, two, rock across, five, six, figure eight, vine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, rocking chair. There's your new wall, two halves, five, six, seven, rumba box. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and you would begin. So there are no tags or restarts that I remember. And what's the coolest thing is you end heel, snap, and heel, snap. Right there. You gotta look the coolest when you're snapping that finger. Have fun with it. Are you ready for music?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. Go for it.
What would be the... We have Bailey and Michaels. Great song. Here we go. Triple, triple. And five, six, seven, eight. Turn it right. Rock and shuffle. Hold it out. Weave. Shuffle. Toe back half. Rock and coaster. Heels and snaps. Quarter pivot, cross over, clap. Rock and cross. Figure eight, bind. Rocking chair, two half pivots, rumba box side. Here we go, triple. Cross box. Over eyes. Shuffle full box. Go back. Rock coaster. Heels and snaps. Quarter cross clap. Box. Figure eight box. Rocking chair. Two half pivots. Rumba side. Give it a triple. Full turn. Lock. Double and knee. Shuffle the box. Double back half. Lock. Toes to the heel. Here's your quarter turn flat. It was a small step for man to walk on the moon. Figure eight line. Black brain. Waiting for June. Rocking chair. Two half pivots. Rumba box. People, stay 6 feet apart, but be polite, be nice. We're a great human society. One world. All right, you want to, let's end with this barn. See, that was the first one we taught. Yeah, you think so?
Either that or the jam, they were asking for the jam again.
They were asking for the jam?
Everybody likes the jam.
Okay, we are kind of in a jam.
It's kind of a jam.
Let's get out. Starts with the hip bumps. Hip bumps. Moment, please, Mr. DJ. It's only fair if we're going to do it to give you one wall, because you got a lot on your mind these days. But here we go. So you bump one, two, turn a quarter walk, five, pivot a half, then two lock shuffles, one and two, quarter pivot, crossover step out, a sailor in a weave, one and two, lunge touch, kick ball change with a cross, lunge touch, ends with a Monterey quarter turn, one more wall. Here we go. Bump one. Two, turn and walk, five, six, pivot and lock, shuffles, one and two, quarter turn, over, out, sailor, then a weave, one and two, lunge touch, kick across, five, six, seven, and eight, one, two, Monterey, quarter turn, five, six, seven, and it does end facing 12 in style. I think we're ready now. The jam. Hip bumps. You got a point, right? Everybody point on it. Five, six, 7 points. Hey, what you working with? Don't forget the rest of the dance. Sailor, weave, lunge touch. Monterey turn. Woo! Turn over out. Bela,
love
and touch. My leg forward. Hips.
Turn over, walk.
Which cue? Shuffle front. Quarter. Hampton. Sailor. Knee. Go. Clap in your hands. Throw your best of the arms. People, we miss you. Thank you all the watch parties out there. Just trying to keep spirits up, keep dancing. It's a healthy thing to do. And we will see you earlier on Friday. So Friday, 7 o'clock to 8, partner lessons. It has to be your significant other. You can't just go out on the street and grab somebody. Or we'll have to choreograph 6 feet apart, right? Thank you so much. Keep your spirits high. We'll see you Friday.
Happy Friday.